This is our music, the Rastafarian's religion. Reggae music beat down the walls of Babylon and set the captive free. It was ordered by the Messiah Marcus Garvey. So why wasting your time to fight down the music? Hey boss. Whoa, 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 whoa. Huh. Oh yes, oh yes, I know they were trying in all ways to burn down reggae music. Try to convince the youth, them I want the youth, them to refuse it, them cannot. But the original youth man cannot refuse it or decrease it, and the bubble man will continue to increase it. I remind them that no one can stop us to plight or to skank it, cause it was ordered by the Messiah, Marcus Garvey. It has been for too long, and it's so strong. It has been for too long, and it continues to go strong. It has been for too long, and it's so strong. It has been for too long, and it continues to go strong, go strong. Fuller says that reggae music, it makes the youth to get in drugs. Stop deceiving, pretending to protect the youths from drugs, but they're trying to defend this reality. And we already know them a big fish in port, the drugs and sell.